partner here. This is a dip bar. For the dip bar, I use this for the dip bar and also the push-ups. And they usually go right here for me to keep both my arms even. Because if you see like this, this arm is always going to come farther. But if you see right here, it's just going to make me even. So when I go on, so as I go up, he holds it and just keeps me even.
Shaquem Griffin, a great story. Again, as we mentioned earlier, if you're able to see down there, and Shaquem doesn't mind talking about this, he's had some YouTube videos out there of him working out. Shaquem, at the age of 3 years old, lost his hand and had to have it surgically removed. An incredible story to think a guy's playing the safety position, a Division I talent. He's the twin brother of number three, Shaquil Griffin, and a guy that's playing the game of football with just one hand in a position where being able to catch the ball can be crucial. So you got to give a lot of credit to the guy for getting to the level that he's at today.
What was it like when you were learning to catch the football growing up?
Oh, it was... That was one heck of a journey, I can tell you that. I mean, I took a football to the head before I actually started catching it. But you know, that never stopped me from learning how to catch. And my dad was always, you know, tough on me about if I want to be able to do something, I gotta be able to be the best at it. And he always harped on that. And from setting bricks in the backyard with sticks over it to make them look like hurdles, we used to jump over those. And my dad used to throw the ball full speed, and I used to have to catch it.
Oh boy.
And it is. But I learned quick. I remember one time he threw it and it hit right in the chest. I caught it and I rolled all the way to the gate. But I wasn't going to let that ball go because I would have dropped. I would have had 10 push-ups. And I don't think you want to keep doing 10 push-ups over and over again.
Wait, if you dropped the ball, Dad made you do push-ups?
Yep.
I want you to remember February 6th of 2013. That's a date that many people did not think would ever happen. I'm talking about the Griffin brothers signing letters of intent to play college football at the University of Central Florida. An amazing accomplishment.
They'll be chased and they're dropped. Who else? Shaquem Griffin.
Relentless effort, nose for the ball, big hitter, and relentless when it comes to anything, especially when somebody telling you can't do something.
Look, people ask me what the future is. All I know is I'll be doing this. All I know is things are moving quick. That's convenient for me cause that's how I live. Now they see me out here moving up. You don't like me, that makes two of us. Time change, yeah, I can't adjust. Yo, it's who you are, not who you was. Oh my, yeah, just when the earth. They say the single is work. I think I'm learning. I am way more than what people might think when they look in the surface. What is my purpose, yeah? That is the question that I have been asking myself and it hurts. Cause probably something I should already know, but I don't know it yet. I'm trying to grow as a person. I'm sick of people telling people I'm here cause of marketing dollars. Oh, you think that everything is gonna blow just cause you marketed harder? No, I got my hands in everything. Not AI trying to get to me. Stop trying to lecture me. You don't compare to my level of thinking, so why do you think you compare to my energy, huh? Small circle, but the numbers growing. Fame called me, I'm like, how you doing? Hung up on a mind, ready for it. I get back to that when I make album 4. Less talking, I've been working more. Better me is what I'm working towards. Y'all judging, but we not in court. No, we not in court. Oh, Lord. Last couple years, let's recap. I make a living off of writing on my regrets. I'm doing me, I don't care where the scene's at. Try to give me feedback, I don't really need that. I used to walk on stage in a V-neck. I used to wear a little tie with a black vest. I came a long way,
but
I'm
looking
upset. I'm trying to paint a picture, get the vision you in here, yeah.
Look, hold up, wait a minute, please. Flow switching, I got ADD. Brain scatters when you play the beat. It don't matter what you say to me. I'll be doing this at 83. I've been doing this since ABCs in the major leagues, doing major things. Don't play with me. Whoa.
I'm living life in the fast lane. Wake up every morning thinking I'ma have a bad day. Drive my own car, I don't like the valet. Park, then I go into my mind with an AK. Shoot every thought in my head, then it rotates. Losing it all, but I think that I'm okay. Who was involved, I don't know, but I'm insane. Poof, and I'm gone when they call me a no-name. What? I'm probably not what you thought. I used to judge everybody that wasn't like me till I learned it was wrong. Girl told me I should get it together and get out the dark. I'm trying to give her my heart. That's when I sit in my car, writing for hours until I can barely talk. I mean, where do I start? Feels like I'm falling apart. Act like my image is hard. I always put on my guard, even when talking to God. Sit in my room and I plot everything that I'm not. Comes out in the music I tried. I give it all that I got. I give it all that I got. I'm trying to think of the box, no.
Yeah, I got people standing outside a bus screaming my name. I don't come out and take pictures, they tell me I change. I don't smile at VIPs, you get mad like you know what I paid. Guess I don't know what to say, guess I don't know what to say. I leave it all on the stage, I leave it all on the stage.
Keem
Griffin. I'm not sure what he can't do.
Shaquem, is it accurate you were not invited to the combine?
Yeah, that is accurate. I mean, I called right off our bowl game and trying to see if I was invited. But the good thing is it wasn't a no. And it wasn't a yes, but, you know, I'm in the middle. So only thing I can do is finish my job here and work as hard as possible, and hopefully they give me a shot. Coming up, growing up, I had to fight through adversity a lot, just showing people that I actually can really play even though I have one hand. And I just wanted to prove to the world, if they see that no matter what's the problem, if you can push yourself and go hard, that you can prove a lot of people wrong.